Oh, I got it.
All right, back for part two.
After 2 hours.
2 hours later. So today we're gonna do the front suspension. We're gonna be adding lowers, DJM, with a 2-inch spring. The arms are 3-inch, upper arms. So it'll sit at a 5-inch drop. We also, what did we do?
A lot.
We did a lot.
A lot of money.
We spent a lot of money?
Yeah.
So we did the, it's from Jegs, right, Coop?
Yeah, Jegs.
The Jegs intake manifold, throttle body, the Texas speed valve covers.
Speed engine.
ICT, oh yeah. Not bad, I always get them mixed up. ICT billet bracket, ICT valley cover. What water pump is this, Coop?
The LS3.
LS3 Camaro water pump. Cleaned up the firewall a little bit. Got some wheels.
See, put your foot right
there. Huh?
Put your foot there.
You're doing it the wrong way.
What? Oh, shit, that's true. Oh, yeah.
Let me cut that out.
Cut that out. I remember you had told me something like that, but I was like...
Would you ever work on an OBS again?
Nope.
These are not our favorite trucks to work on.
This is a special client.
Yeah.
Special order.
Alright, Oscar. What we got done?
Upper and lower and spring.
So we got our uppers. Our lowers. Brand new. We got new shocks too. Yeah. Lowering spring.
After fucking 3 fucking hours of rusty bolts.
It's your favorite trucks to work on right now, sir?
Nope.
Oh, I don't know.
It was a lift kit.
It did have a burn. Heated springs.
Burned springs.
Some toasted springs.
I'm not new to this, I'm true to this.
Oscar. It's a big ass
drag. I'm the one that started the giveaways.
I'm the one who started the movement. These are lots
of. Can't wait.
Primo.
El dueño de esa troca. ¿Le quedó la cita en el drop?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go check it out. Alright, so the motor's finally done. We decided to get a little shiny accessories. Intake manifold, throttle body, alternator, power steering bracket. It's also billet. The drop is done. Let's see. We did get some wheels for it, but we'll be putting those on Monday. It does sit a little bit lower in the back, so once we put the wheels on, we're gonna see how it sits and then drop the front, whatever we have to make it look good. So once we get the wheels on and drop it, then probably do the interior, little miscellaneous stuff, and get it painted. On, so we'll be back once we put the wheels on it. We also got this little baddie, new to the fleet. We got it for a good price, so I had to jump on it. Got 24s in the front, 26 is in the back. It's about a, I'd probably say 7-8 inch drop in the front, 12 in the back. Tubs front and back, firewall tubbed, interior. It's got some 6.5 DS18s in the door. 2.8s on the titty panel. We got 2.10s subwoofer sundowns. We'll see what else we did to it. Hey. Mami, te siento lejos, dime dónde estás. Te quiero chingar, te voy a arrastrar. Déjate llevar a apagar el celular. Si estás conmigo no te va a pasar nada. Tú estás lima, mándame tu y mueve los calles de arrimo de TikTok. All right, so we'll be back in the next video with the, once we put the billets on the C10, then we got this one coming up, 6.2 swap, el compa Balta. A ver cuánto se tarda Oscar para acabarla.
Es uno de los bookings. Ah, no, sí es el body.
Alguien ha parido solo de cuarto.
¿Qué está pasando aquí, Oscar?
¿Qué
está pasando aquí?
We got a squeaky. We got a squeaker.
Squeaker.
La Jeep, ¿a cuándo cut? We still got the. Got the SRT8 over here. Waiting on the new motor to be dropped in. Nice and clean. All right, guys, we got the new wheels on. About the way. I think it's gonna rub in the back. You're too heavy. We're still missing the shocks, but we gotta get a relocation kit. The front, damn, it's nice. We got 22s all around. All right, Oscar, give her a go. Go slow in case it rubs. Oh, ¿pa dónde? ¿Pa fuera? For real. Why'd you turn it off? There she is. This is pretty even. I think we need to go up a little bit, like an inch in the back. And a little alignment in the front. Other than that, that's it for now. We're gonna go park it. We're gonna wait on the interior. What else? What's green? See the green eye?
Yeah.
Just rubbing a little bit or what? No más cosillas de faltan. Well, that's it. That's it for now. And we out. Next, we'll be doing Bata 6.2. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.
que tengo y gano billetito gracias a los deportes. Letreros llegan y dicen que vivan los rural, varios me conocen. Sombreriza y no es de juego, de mente brillante, igual carga sus roles. Tengo lo que quiero y le chambeo siempre pa' más. Botellitas, antros, carros, jalar. Siempre me altera la velocidad y no somos dejados. Busque un son pendejo para querer chamacar, que a la 40 le encanta tronar. Aquí está bélica la actividad para seguir generando. Otro pedo, como siempre a la verga. Fue